Police officers and members of the public have marched in silence to pay homage to the French police couple killed by an attacker who pledged allegiance to ISIL. Organisers say 2,500 people joined the march, which began at Mantes-la-Jolie police station near Paris, where the couple worked, and ended at their home in Magnanville. Jean-Baptiste Salvin and Jessica Schneider were stabbed to death on Monday evening. Their three-year-old son was rescued unharmed.